My role as a senior supportive care consultant is making sure that people, when they've been impacted by a diagnosis of cancer, have the support that they need at the right time. So this could be emotional support, it could be practical assistance, or it could be about information and education. We know that when people live in regional areas of Queensland, they have far greater difficulty than people living in metropolitan areas. What this program is going to do is going to help bridge that gap. It means that people will be getting the right information at the right time and the right support, regardless of where they live in Queensland.
I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer. The uncertainty of what was going to happen, I really didn't have anybody that I could connect with. But Cancer Council Queensland found somebody for me to connect with and I could sort of talk to from time to time, which was really a godsend.
I'm incredibly excited about bringing this program to Icon Cancer Centre Townsville and partnering with Cancer Council Queensland.
The mission of Cancer Council Queensland is to lead Queenslanders in a partnership against cancer. Because what we recognise is that we can't do it alone. So by partnering with Queensland's premier clinical provider, we think we can provide a better support service to Queenslanders affected by cancer as they go through their cancer navigation journey.